Hey guys, Denise Pate here with Abbey Realty. So I've had a few people message me and say, hey, my lease is coming to an end in the next couple of months. Can I still buy a home right now? The short answer is yes, you can absolutely still buy. However, things are a lot different than what they were even just a month ago. Your health and safety and that of your families and others is my biggest priority, along with finding you a new place to live. First, please trust me and listen when I say get pre-approved. We absolutely need a good lender on our side. Things have changed so much, and they continue to change on a daily basis in the mortgage industry. I have a list of lenders that I work with regularly. I work with these people because I know that I can call on them any day of the week and weekend, and many of them respond to emails super fast, even after hours. Credit scores needed to qualify have gone up some, and some of the programs that were available are no longer available at this time. The people I work with will be honest to you, and you're not going to be blindsided. If something changes, you're going to know about it. I will email you a detailed buyer's guide with the information you need to know from pre-approval to closing. We will discuss this guide, so please make sure that you read it and keep it handy through this process. Now that you've been pre-approved, you can start looking at homes. I ask for as much of a notice as possible. I prefer a 24-hour notice to give me time to do some research and make sure everyone is well in the home. It allows me also to get everyone to sign the new COVID-19 release that some of the sellers are requiring before the showing. We also need to consider the health and well-being of others. Many people have autoimmune disorders or other underlying health conditions. Because of this, if a home you're interested in is occupied, we're going to handle seeing it a lot differently than if the home was vacant. Our first appointment in an occupied home will be done virtually. If you've decided that you really like the property and are considering an offer, we will then do a face-to-face appointment. I will arrive 10 minutes before our scheduled appointment to go into the home, turn on the lights, open doors, and disinfect other surfaces that you may touch. I will then allow you to come in and give you a squirt of hand sanitizer. After our showing, I will instruct you to go outside and I will disinfect anything that you've touched and turn off all the lights and disinfect the light switches. If the home is vacant, we can go see the home in person from the very start. Since we don't know who's been in the home before us, I'm still going to follow the steps stated before you get there and after our showing. I am begging you that if you or someone in your family has or has had a fever, is exhibiting cold, flu symptoms, dry cough, has traveled, or has been in contact with someone who has or may have COVID-19, that you do not go look at homes or meet with anybody face to face. I highly encourage you to follow CDC guidelines and recommendations of wearing a mask in public and practicing social distancing. Please be aware that I will be wearing a mask and I'm not going to shake your hands. It is up to us to be responsible for others' safety as well as our own. I'm looking forward to working with anybody that wants to buy a home at this time.